What do we got?
Down you go.
Coming. Open the gate.
The first one. How does it work? Last day it turned out. Behind the counter a small coffee joint and farewell. And the warnings had gone out.
Hey,
no one is really listening.
Hey there.
Good one. Hair falling out. Yeah, good.
Back baring her teeth like, I don't know, a rabid dog or something.
Yep, that's nice. Okay, then. See you later.
College kid. Starts tearing at her throat.
I didn't know where to start with this thing.
No idea how to fix it?
Hey,
just mind your store.
Probably draining a lot of gas riding the broken road. Need fuel? Sure. All right.
I know. This place is a mess.
Go on. Get out of here. What do you want?
What? You need something?
Do you think the freaks remember anything about their life?
What do you mean?
You know, from before?
They're like a bunch of Alzheimer's patients. Pissed off. Stronger.
American Revolution. We're fighting for our freedoms. We gained the beautiful right to keep and bear arms. A right we use to protect ourselves, our families, our property. That is, until the ever-growing federal government got scared of the people they swore to protect.
Someone needs help.
Over the years, they stripped us of every gun they could. Using a few mass shootings as an excuse to curtail the God-given rights of us, American citizens. Gun control. And man with the Second Amendment, ladies and gentlemen. Let me ask you this. When all this shit went down, every American was packing heat. Do you think we'd be in this mess? Hell no. But this is how the feds wanted it. Disarming the public was just the first step toward getting rid of us all. So who did those gun laws really protect? Sure as hell wasn't us, the American taxpayers. Someday, we ever dig out of this? I want to take a poll. I bet those who survived were those who had guns.
Hold on, I'm coming.
You're not gonna make it out here. I know where there's a camp.
No.
Bunch of murderers and vagrants.
Where? I'll go.
Just as soon shoot you as look at you.
Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in.
Oh my God. Thank you so much. I thought I was gonna die in there.
Tell him it was St. John, Deacon. They know what. Keep your head down and run.
All right, I'm here.
Jesus, don't sneak up on me like that.
Did you find anything out about Sarah, about the woman that I put on your chopper?
Nothing.
Nothing?
Hey, wait, it's gonna take some time, okay? I'm risking my neck here. If anyone back at HQ finds out, those guys with the guns over there,
they'll order the same team, O'Brien.
Just looks that way. Look, I don't have time to explain it right now, but... That's why I need your help.
My help?
Look, just take it. It's a wavelength recorder and some GPS trackers. I just need you to... We're out of time. Look, I don't even know your name.
Deacon St. John.
Look, Deacon St. John, if you want me to risk my neck helping you find whatever her name, Sarah, then yeah, I'm gonna need you to do something for me. Okay. Keep the radio close. I'll contact you in a couple of minutes.
You don't even know my name? Well, you're gonna know it before we're done, O'Brien. And keep the radio close. It's been right here the whole time, you son of a bitch. Jesus Christ, how long do I have to wait now?
Hello? You there, Deacon?
Yeah, I'm here. Now, what's this all about? What do you want?
All right, I put a blocker on this channel. It's secure.
What do you want?
I've sent a series of coordinates to your radio. I need you to go to those locations.
What? Why?
Just listen to me. There are several Nero task groups doing work in the field. I need to know what they're doing.
Then why don't you ask them?
I can't. Look, I said it's a long story and I don't have time to get into it right now. Let's just say the men above me, way above me, are running a lot of field missions, all separate from each other. Nobody knows what anyone else is doing.
So the world ends and you assholes carry on like nothing's changed. Where?
I sent you the coordinates.
Okay, Jesus, O'Brien. All right, I will see what I can do.
Just get to as many of them as you can. There are active LZs, landing sites, sample drop-off locations.
Yeah, I got it, but you better have something for me, O'Brien.
Yeah, I got it too. Hold on.
Brian. Yeah, I'm here. What do you,
One of our helos is heading towards your position now. You have to follow it.
Follow it? Why?
Just go! Don't lose it.
Jesus, okay. All right. What's going on, O'Brien? Why am I out here in the shit chasing choppers down for you?
Their destination's classified. I'm locked out of their files. So I can't give you the coordinates to their LZ. You have to follow them in.
Jesus, don't you guys have spy satellites? Shit like that?
Not that I have access to, no. I told you.
Locked out. Yeah, I heard you.
Don't lose them.
Come on now. Can't let him get too far ahead. Gotta slow him down. O'Brien, they're landing!
Good. I have their coordinates now via your radio. You better go in on foot.
On foot?
Remember, you can't let them see you.
O'Brien, I'm here. What do you want me to do?
Each of these research units have a science guy. Like me, guarded by a bunch of goons. I need you to get close to the researcher. The wavelength recorder is sent to the channel he used to record data. It'll record everything they're doing.
Okay, so you want me to sneak into an LZ filled with heavily armed Kevlar-wearing soldiers who shoot on sight so that you can spy on some asshole wearing a pocket protector?
Pocket protector? Really? I'm a fucking PhD, asshole.
Yeah, which stands for piled high and deep.
Shouldn't be too long. Do you still have the tracking devices I gave you?
Well, I was gonna sell them, but most of us don't have access to shit like, you know, satellites.
Place one of them on their helo. Almost all of these filed missions include stops that aren't on the books. I'm gonna find out where they're going next.
O'Brien.
You don't need to ask. I'm already looking into what records we have about where evacuees are taken. O'Brien out.
This just gotta be it. What the hell are you guys doing out here? Hello, O'Brien.
What's wrong?
I'll tell you what's wrong. Your boys were carving out the guts of a freak while it was still alive.
They're not my boys. What do you care? Aren't you a... What do you guys like to call yourselves? Drifters? Don't you kill the infected for money or whatever shit you barter with?
Yeah, I kill freaks, but I don't carve them open while they're still alive and listen to them scream.
Did you get my data?
Yeah, I got your data.
I really hate these.
Okay, I'm uploading it now.
You're always complaining.
I'll be in touch. O'Brien out.
O'Brien? O'Brien!
Oh, God damn it, he did it again.
O'Brien, talk to me.
Shit, you better be in touch, O'Brien.
Never notice. You getting hungry? Yeah, I'm starving. How much longer do you think we got? No idea. We're done when the doc says we're...
Of bitches, you think you can ambush me and get away with it?
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. It's with a heavy heart that I report 6 deaths and 2 injuries from my camp this week. Not from the usual shit. Those damn black choppers. Let me tell you, everything I've been warning you about is absolutely coming true. Heard those choppers touch down and wiped out an entire group of men and women who were screaming and begging for mercy. Citizens of this country. And they cut them down. My men returned fire, but... shit! This won't be the last we hear of them either. They're hunting us down. Those of us who dared to survive and mess with their plans.
I can't let him get out of here alive. Us. Bunch of rapists, murderers.
So they can finally emerge from their gopher holes. Stay vigilant, people. And keep your eyes on the sky. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Thank you. was here.
What do you say?
What do you think now, huh? Somebody shoots back. How do you like that? There's another one. I got you now, asshole.
Lost one! We lost someone! Now I got you.
Oh, I think that's it. Roads will be a little safer now. I mean, not much, but a little. All right, where did you hide your bunker, huh? I know you got one. Okay. Scrap. There it is. down the hatch. What do they got here?
A map, yes.
What's this? How to craft a...
Yeah, yes. This'll come in handy.
Okay, this has got to be it. Lisa, I'm coming for you. She's got to be out here somewhere. Where are you, kid? Lisa. Where are you? You gotta be around here somewhere.
Got it.
His handwriting? I want to forget. That sounds like something she would write.
Oh.
Gotta be right around here.
So, a couple months ago, we were up by Crazy Willie's, just scavenging, you know. Thought maybe the place wasn't picked over. Maybe we found a bunch of kids.
Looking to buy, I hope.
Just looking for some stuff.
I'll fill her up. Don't beat her up too bad. Okay. Let me know if you need anything.
Hey, I came by to see how the lazy bastard's doing. How you doing, Booze Man? Are you tired of laying around yet? Boozer. Hey,
you can't be in
here,
Deacon.
Come on, hey,
come
what's
on,
going
Deacon.
On?
How's he doing?
He needs his rest.
Don't mess around with me, Addy. I asked you, how is he doing?
I'm good.
Not good.
Damn, it's cold.
What? The antibiotics?
They're not enough. Mm-hmm. Never enough.
No, wait a second. You said that
I said that we would try. Look, all we can do is wait.
Okay. All right.
Deacon.
No,
Deacon.
There's... You know
Deacon.
What? There's
Deacon.
Something I can do
Deacon.
About this.
Stop.
I can get...
Stop!
What?
I know you want to smash something. I see that look
yes.
in your eyes. But you know what? You go right ahead, but you do it out there.
Addy.
Go.
I can...
Look. There is nothing else you can do.
Get it.
Please. Just go home. Go home, Deacon.
Deacon.
So, you gonna make it?
Yeah, Schizo. He'll be fine. He needs a few days.
Come with me to the lodge. I wanna show you something.
I got shit to do.
I'm sticking my neck out here. Trust me. You're gonna wanna see this. Just listen. A couple of months back, this drifter comes into camp, telling all kind of crazy stories. Said he worked at the airport, was on the ground back in Farewell when shit went down. One night, they were expecting a flight in from Portland. Only it never shows up. The plane was doing a haul for the Red Cross.
The Red Cross?
Yeah. You getting it? Medicine, doctor shit, cargo hold full of it. Maybe even some of those whatever the fuck.
Saw a bunch of freaks.
Antibiotics.
Yeah. Shit like that. Just like that.
Grouped together like that for
Where?
A reason.
Hey, keep your voice down, will you? Let's talk inside.
Community or something.
No, the mines are gone. I remember reading about it, the virus I mean before.
So this drifter, he's working in the control tower when the plane disappears off the radar. Poof. Now you see it, now you don't. Right about here.
South of Mount Washington.
That's what he said. It came down intact. A controlled crash or whatever. The guy's got to listen to the pilot bleeding out from a broken pelvis on the ground.
Okay, so you haven't sent anyone to find this?
Nope.
Why not?
Because the old man won't have it.
Iron Mike, what the... Oh, right. Rippers.
You catch on quick. Everything west of the Iron Ridge here belongs to Carlos and his merry band of bald-headed freak-alikes.
Shit.
So you go over there and you get caught, you head north, brother. Otherwise, Iron Mike's treaty with Rest in Peace goes...
Okay, no, I get it. Let me ask you a question. Why are you telling me this?
Oh, wait a minute. First off, I'm not telling you shit. You remember that? Second off, you're a goddamn drifter. What am I supposed to do? Follow you around like I'm your little bitch, keep your ass out of trouble?
All right.
I have things to do.
I get it. You're just a regular stand-up guy, right, Schizo?
Just trying to stay alive. Like everybody else. Hey. You do what you gotta do. At the end of the day, that's all we got. Do you know what I'm saying?
I know what you're saying, Schizo.
Keep your radio close. I'll be in touch.
Schizo, we can always count on you. Shit, now what? Anything's better than standing around this shithole.
What's up, man?
Hey, I saw Boozer the other day. Your friend, right? Man, that's pretty messed up what happened to him.
Yeah, it is.
Heard it was Rippers. Is that true?
Yep, thanks.
Hey.
Hey, Blair. How's life?
Okay, then. See you later.
It's all right. Open up.
Hey, St. John, you there?
Yeah, Schizo, I'm here.
Now that business we were talking about, it's gonna take me a bit. I gotta go check on security at the border with Iron Butte. Check on the Rippers there, if you know what I mean.
No, Schizo, I don't got a clue. Why don't you spell it out for me?
Nice try, smartass. Remember, I'm going out on a limb here. Don't make me regret it. Anyway, I'll be in touch real soon. In the meantime, make yourself useful. Around camp, prove Iron Mike was right for a change.
Yeah, sure. Whatever you say. Whatever you say, St. John out.
Cool. Need anything else? Okay, man.
What's going on?
All right, check back later.
What's up with you?
See ya.
That's all I got today.
You think wood smoke will give you cancer?
St. John, I got a job for you.
Hope.
You want Manny to work on your bike?
Only one way that's gonna happen.
I gotta do runs for you. Yeah, I heard you.
I need you to deal with a marauder camp near those burned-out shacks along the Cascade Highway. You know where I'm talking about?
Yeah, I know it.
Radio me if you want to know more.
This smells like rotten eggs.
Deacon St. John.
Hey, Damon. How's life?
Hey, Deke, how's it going?
Hey, hold on.
Sniper ambush on the roof. Oh, shit.
Got you, you son of a bitch. No more ambush directors for you, huh?
Get in there.
This is it. Got this. Hope I'm heading to that drifter camp along the highway. What else can you tell me?
Not much. We followed one of our supply runs. Got a little too close. I sent a man to check him out. He never came back.
You sent anyone to find him?
Yeah. A man named Deacon St. John. Cope out.
Okay, let's take a look around. see. What's going on here? There you are. Gotta take a closer look. Okay.
No more! No more!
Just shut up. I'm cutting you loose.
What? What? You're not...
Copeland sent me. Come on, get up.
Oh, my God. Thank you. Thank you.
Come on.
They were following us on a supply run. I didn't know what to do.
Hey, shut up. Can you run?
What? Yeah? Yeah?
Well, then run. Go.
Thank you. I'll tell Copeland. You saved my life.
This.